So as a group, who came up with the 2K Babies? Like, was it like something, y'all, was it something brought to y'all? Or like, did y'all have the meeting first and then brought it to somebody else? Like, what was it?
At first, I was fucking with my dogs from Teflon.
Speak up.
At first, I was fucking with my dogs from Teflon and all that like that. Then them little niggas was calling themselves the 2K, the 2000 Babies or whatever like that. So I was like, no, like, y'all can't do that. Just call yourself the 2K Babies. So that's how the name started. Them niggas put it all together. So it was them niggas first.
So y'all been rapping the whole time, or yeah, 2K Babies is like my little brothers. Y'all walk around school together and shit. Or was it start out as a rapper?
We was rapping. But like it was like one? Yeah, it wasn't like probably like the
Okay. So who studio do y'all go to record? Do y'all more than one person, or do y'all just, you know, fuck with one person?
More than one person,
like, to get around. Couple studios y'all wanna shout out?
We go to shout out to Rustic, exactly.
Shout out Rustic.
And we go to, we get in Kennel. I forgot, like, shout out to